Hi girls and hi viewers. It's actually Friday. I'm sorry, Shannon, for stealing your day. I actually have so much going on right now that I really wanted to take advantage of the free couple of minutes that I have. Actually, this is going to sound funny to all the viewers, but I actually just came from the beach. I moved recently. It was kind of unexpected, and I moved in with another patient of my doctor's, and it's been awesome. I actually feel better here. I have a sinus infection and a bladder infection, and you know, I'm infectious as usual, but my blood pressure and heart have been relatively better here, and I know it's environment for me plays a huge role, so I know that this is a really good place for me to be. And it's also really fun to live with someone else who has some of your conditions, you know? Because, you know, you kind of just have the same lifestyle, and you kind of know what the other person's talking about or taking when they're taking weird medications or supplements and things like that. So, it's been really cool, and I feel really lucky to be able to do this in such a pretty environment. I'm living near the beach, like 5 minutes in a condo, and it's been so cool. I've never lived near the beach before. I just keep pinching myself, like, I feel like I'm on vacation. Kylie, did you feel like that when you moved? Like, did you feel like at one point you were going home eventually? It's funny because, like, I look around and I can't really go many places because I still have multiple chemical sensitivity. But I can go to the beach and I look around and I just see everyone, like, walking around in tank tops and shorts and things. And it's like, I feel like I'm on vacation, but I live here. So, I can only live here till April, so then I have to figure out what I'm going to do. But until then, I'm just trying to, like, enjoy it, you know? But girls, I'm going to go back and watch all the videos because I have some free time right now. We're kind of tired, so we're both just, my roommate and I, we're just kind of laying low for a while. I'm going to watch your videos again and kind of see where you guys are with everything. And Kylie, I hope you're feeling better, and Paige, I hope everything's going okay. I'm thinking of you. If you ever need anything, you know where to find me. Shannon, I want to hear more about how school's going. I know you've been really busy with it, but I'm so jealous. I really want to do it too. Maybe at some point I'll enroll in something similar. And Nikki, I miss you. I hope that everything's going well. We need to have a chat soon. We need to update each other. And viewers, let me know how you're doing. I feel like it's been forever since I've heard how my viewers are doing. So, yeah, let me know. And if there's anything that I can help you with or do. But I also wanted to give a little shout out to Laura. She's really awesome. And she actually has her own YouTube channel where she talks about her experience with POTS. And I think that you should check it out. And Laura, I want to get in touch soon. She makes great videos. She's an inspiration and she's adorable. So we're going to get in touch soon. But yeah, girls, viewers, I hope you're all doing well. That'll be my question this week. If anybody lives by the beach, are you able to go and how do you handle it? Like, what sort of things do you do to make sure you don't pass out on the beach and then have to try to get yourself, walk yourself back to the car? That's kind of difficult. Yeah, let me know how you do that, or just in any environment with sun and different elements like that. So, yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing well, and I really miss you girls, and I think that we need a Skype date soon. But until then, know that I'm thinking of you, and hopefully we'll write to each other a little more soon. I foresee myself having a little more free time, because I'm kind of pooped and I need to lay down more. I think I'm overdoing it. I hope you girls are all feeling okay. And viewers, I hope you're doing okay too. I can't wait to hear how you're all doing. And if you have any questions for me, go ahead and shoot. Maybe I can answer them in the next video. So, yeah. I love you guys, miss you, and I'll talk to you again soon. Bye.